Hello, welcome back. Let's dishwash a bit. I put more of my clothes into boxes. Plastic boxes. I got six boxes yesterday. I did empty this. I had all my clothes I was using. That's t-shirt, underwear I'm using. That's for my kitchen. That's jogging pants. That's short pants like this one. That's for bicycle. Sports bicycle. That's cowboy pants. That's some plastic bags I need for later for my bed sheets. And I'm uploading video. It's only 11:20. I like to go to bed, watch Netflix. That's Quark. That's brother of Quark. No, not his brother. His brother's son, Nibber. I cannot say that. No, that's his brother's son. Nefner, I cannot say that. Niece. Niece. Nefner. Nefner. Cannot say some weird words. Because I never use this kind of word. So let's dishwash a bit, not too much. Was just to make a short video, but I'm still feeling a little bit sick. Catch cold, I'm sneezing. And my nose is dripping. So I like to get back to my bed like now and not in 20 minutes. So let's not do this because we can dishwash tomorrow. Make a new video tomorrow. So that's mostly my day. I just like to go to bed again, watch Star Trek. Can drink some water because I got too much cola. We need to drink a lot of water too. But I did put all my clothes I'm using, I put in plastic boxes. And I don't have to move out my apartment this year, this big renovation. All my buildings, they will have pushed it to next year, 2025. I think they have problem to keep the budget because we got this 2 3 years of inflation and constructions materials like windows, wood and metal you use for construction buildings have raised a lot in price. I think they cannot keep that budget like maybe $100 million, a lot of money. like $100 million. So you can see the budget was 80 million, then the budget had raised like 20%. They have to find like 20 million more. That's a lot of money. $20 million is a lot of money. So all tenants have to move out all the buildings. They have to empty all buildings, all basements. We don't have to empty all basements. But not this year. But I have emptied my room in my basement. My storage room in my basement is empty. I only have my bicycle and bicycle trailers. Yes. So let's go to bed. I need that shower and the shaving. Then later tonight, take a shower and the shaving. Then make this noodle, but we can do that tomorrow. Yes, let's stop the video.